everyone, Alexa here from the blog theduvalhomestead.com, and today I'm going to tell you about how we built this farmhouse kitchen table bench. Built a farmhouse table over the summertime. I shared all about it on the blog, and I wanted to also share how to build a bench if you wanted to build a bench for a custom table or a table that you already have. We built this bench and have been using it for a few months now, and we absolutely love it. It was very simple to make. A beginner woodworker could make it. We built the table for under $200 and the bench for under $50. And it's really just a few handyman skills, a few woodworking skills. You don't need to be a professional woodworker to do it. I was just taking some pictures of our table and the countertop behind me, and I realized it would be a great time to go ahead and film this video about how we made this bench. It has been a post that I've been putting off because anytime I write a post where there's plans and there's measurements and tools and equipment, it just takes me longer to write it. So it was time to just get it out. So I wanted to share with you today how to build a bench for a farmhouse dining table or a kitchen table that you already have. If you are looking to build your own table and maybe a matching bench, I will leave all the details of how we did the table and the bench on the blog at theduvalhomestead.com with a free printable plan so you can just print it off and follow along.
Okay, so downloaded a free app called Draft Paper. You can draw out, and it makes it really easy to draw out what your plans are, and then you can export it to an app called PDF Expert and then draw on the actual PDF that you create what the measurements are. And so what we have here is we have a preliminary view of what the bench is going to look like. Made a few modifications, but we're going to be adjoining two 2x4s for the legs with pocket holes, and then setting the base up, it's the frame of the bench in 2x4s.
We wanted this bench to be the same length as the table, which is just under 8 feet. We also wanted it to be nice and wide. We really wanted a big statement piece in this house. We have this big farmhouse table that we built, and I wanted to have a bench on one side and chairs on the other side. It's just really fun to make your own projects. I love when my husband's out in the garage and he's using wood to make table, or he's refinishing a dresser or sanding something down, or a shelf in the garage. We've done a few different things that I posted about on the blog over the past year. First of all, it's just so much cheaper than buying something online or from a store. A table like this at Restoration Hardware, which is where we got the inspiration for the table and the bench, is several thousand dollars. And I'm so glad we did it, because now we have this table and this bench in our family for many years to come, maybe even generations. I like it because it's nice and sturdy. It's not a cheap seat that kind of would rock back and forth. Feel really safe on it. I could stand up on it.
We're gonna do 3 pocket holes each with a bead of wood glue in between for security. I'm gonna use the clamps to clamp them down, let it dry for a couple minutes.
So we're doing 3 across the seat. You could do 2, like just have the seat be that, but we decided on 3 because it's a little more sturdy. We didn't want any chance of it kind of being knocked over. So we calculated that this has to hold like 1,000 pounds. If you have 5 people and they each weigh 200 pounds, just to be safe.
Yep.
So we want to make sure there's a lot of support, right?
Yep.
Okay, so we have 2 support beams right here, and then we have that 3 times going down. So that should be sufficient. And then on each corner, we have the little support as well, using pocket holes to secure each corner. And now we're using the tongue and groove to make the seat. Well, thank you so much for watching this video on how we built this farmhouse bench. I hope you enjoyed it. If you make a table or are inspired by the table or the bench, let me know on Instagram or Facebook at the Duval Homestead. I'd love to hear it. If you are brand new to my channel, make sure you subscribe on YouTube and like on Facebook. Every week I post new farm-to-table recipes and homemade natural living from our homestead in Duval. Thank you so much for stopping by the Duval Homestead.